A new poll shows the race for governor of Maryland is getting a little tighter. The survey conducted by Mason Dixon shows Republican Governor Larry Hogan leading Democrat challenger Ben Jealous by 15 points. 9% of the voters are still undecided. There are just 6 weeks to go before the election.